Always in my way. Huh. Any... Wait. What's this? Hark. Look. Terrible footprints. Right there. Oh, that's Gordon. Susan. Quick. Come quick. Look. Look. There's terrible monster footprints there. Look. Look. It's terrible. Can you see?
Yeah.
But it's a monster has stepped there and made footprints. And look, they're fresh. He's probably still around, and he'll devour us all!
You think so?
Wait a minute, Big Bird. Wait, let's find out. Let's find out whose footprints they are. Susan, why don't you see if your foot will fit in the footprint?
You think they're my footprints?
No.
If your foot will fit in the footprint. That's what I said.
It's a monster's footprint, see? The footprint is too big.
It's much bigger than my foot.
Okay, wait a minute. Let me try.
Let's see if it's gorgeous. He's got big feet.
My foot's bigger.
See?
Nope.
No, it's not yours. The footprint is too big.
No. Well, I don't know.
It's a monster, I tell you, right here.
Hey, Big Bird, let me ask you a question. Did you just come through there, through the construction site?
Well, just now and before, this morning when I went down to Mr. Hooper's store.
Did you happen to get your foot in some of that yellow paint back there?
Well, yes, somebody spilled some yellow paint and I did step in it. Yeah. Yes, how did you know that?
Mm-hmm. Big Bird, I have something for you to do. I would like you to step in the footprint. Put your foot there.
In the monster's footprint?
In the monster's footprint, Big Bird.
Oh, it's scary.
Give him a little room. Go, Big Bird.
Like that?
Yeah. See what's happening?
It fits.
It fits.
It's mine.
It's your footprint.
Since we know you're the Sesame Street monster, I'm going to go to the store. Bye, honey.
Okay,
see you later, Big Bird.
It's me all the time.
Oh, look, Big Bird, don't feel bad about it, because sometimes footprints are very, very tricky. Can't always tell what they belong to. You see tracks in the sand. You don't know what it is. Oh. So I'll tell you what. Come with me. And just so happens, I have here some... Prince, you want to see him, right?
Yes.
Hey, come on. Yeah, come on, sit down. Daryl, Rich, we're going to look at some prints and tracks. And we're going to find out if we can tell what they are and what made them. Now, here is the first one. Now, look carefully. Can you see Big Bird?
I can see.
Okay.
What is it?
Now, can you figure out what made those tracks?
A turtle.
Feet.
Their feet.
Yeah, but turtle feet.
They're not. Are they turtle feet?
No.
What kind of feet?
They're regular people feet.
Regular people feet.
I knew that.
That's very good. Okay.
People feet.
Mm. All right, let's go to the next one. Now. What kind of track?
Mm-hmm. An elephant feet.
Is that, Rich, is that an elephant foot?
No.
No. What, a car track?
Oh, I knew that.
You think they look like big tires?
Yeah.
So maybe it's not a car, maybe it's a what?
An elephant?
A tractor or a truck or something like that. That's
a truck. I knew that.
Right. Oh, good, Big Bird. You're really keeping up with this. Okay, let's try the next one.
Sneakers?
Mm-hmm. Think both of them are sneakers?
Snakes.
No, not snakes. He said sneakers.
Oh, I thought he said sneakers.
No, he said sneakers.
Oh, I knew it was sneakers.
That one at the top may be a sneaker, but the other one is...
A snake.
No, it's not a snake. It's a shoe. Right, Rich. So you have one sneaker and one shoe. You know how you can tell it's a shoe?
Because
the heel's separate from the sole. Okay? Let's go to the next one. Now, this one's tricky, Big Bird.
Ooh, I got animals. All the others.
You got all the others. They're animals. Okay, you have any idea what kind of animals?
My footprints.
No, they're not your footprints, Big Bird. These are, yeah, that's right. They're dog prints at the bottom. But which way is the dog going?
This way. Left.
Right, from the right of the picture across to the left.
Maybe he's walking backwards.
Big Bird,
yes?
We'll get to you in a moment. Now, up at the top, these are cat prints. Right? Now,
cat prints. I knew that.
That's right. You're very afraid of cats, remember?
Yeah, that's true. They're funny birds.
They're funny birds. But these are cat prints, and they're going which way? Which way is it?
Right.
Right, from left to right of the picture. Okay. Now we have one final one. That's this one. Now that's what kind of a track or what kind of a print?
I know.
A horse.
Okay, you said a horse. The Big Bird has one of these phenomenal guesses. Go ahead, Big Bird. What is it? Thank you,
unicorn?
Big Bird. A unicorn. Oh, no, I think you guys were right. It's a horse. It's a horse print. Now, which way is the horse going?
This way.
He's going up.
Up? Down? No, I think he's coming right straight toward us. Can you tell? Okay.
I could tell.
Do you hear that? Look, up.
It's a plane.
Yeah, it's a plane. And it's writing something. Can you tell? Can you tell what it is?
Like an upside down U.
Now we can watch. It's coming straight down. It's a letter, I think. That's a letter I, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty good. That's a plane. Scott. No. Something else.
Ooh,
something else.
A
what?
A D.
A D, you think?
P.
No, it's a P.
It's a P.
It's a P. It looks like a P to me. That's a P. Well, just for.
No,
wait. It's an R. It's the letter R.
Oh, I knew it was an R.
You knew it was an R.
After I saw it.
It's an R.
R. Rabbit.